all of the time. I'm thinking about things too much, and then I end up out of touch and feel a lot less real than before. I speak a lot of words, but tend to say a lot less. I'm just a fucking mess, and I will shut my bedroom door. And as I iron out my brain to speak to ice cream stains, I'll stare at the ceiling stars and ponder why life's so hard. Locking the door, I will talk to my floor and I'll say, oh my friend, I'm not sure what to do to get out of this goo that I absorb. I'm scooping mud and digging graves in saltwater caves and overgrown hospitals the like. I'll stop along the way to tell the frogs and toadstools about how I hate this body, and they'll say, oh, they'll say, we would like to help. I'm not sure what to do to get out of this goo that I absorb. How to stop myself, hell, if I know. As above, so below, I'm my own damn spirit orb. As above, so below, I'm my own damn spirit orb.